So I've got the R40 RGB lights speakers now connected to another phone via Bluetooth. I think they look very nice. As you can see, they've sort of got a nice shape, nice sort of decent size, and you've got the controls for everything. You can make the lights static, so if you press on that, they both go purple, blue, orange, green, bluey, off. Press it again and then they're flashing. To play the music, I've got it Bluetooth, this is one of my own tracks I'm playing. So let's see what you think. So yeah, like I say, I think they're really nice, powered up with the USB. You've also got a phono lead, which I haven't connected because it's on the Bluetooth. I'll put the Amazon link up, but they look very nice, and thanks for watching my video, guys.